got myself the weirdest book for Christmas, Codex Seraphinianus by Luigi Serafini. People have been trying to work out if there's a code to crack for years because the drawings are of bizarre creatures and weird worlds, and the writing, you know, is it gibberish? Does it mean something? And this particular edition, it's a new edition, and there are 18 new pictures, I believe. So, yeah, it's pretty amazing.